From Chicago to Miami, Fayetteville to right here in Phoenix, the red dots on this map show where gun violence has taken lives. 8 people in just the last 24 hours. Not every shooting makes the news, but every single one leaves heartache behind. Tonight, in an ABC 15 exclusive, I'll take you inside a Valley company using technology to try to make Americans safer.
It may be the single most terrifying event that could ever happen on the job site. A gunman taking aim at your business. This time, the gun is fake, the shooter pretending. But the company behind the alert system is very real and deadly serious about their mission.
If we could save just one life, it's all worth it.
Pat Sullivan tells me he founded Defendry 2 years ago. The idea? Use artificial intelligence to detect and defeat any armed threat.
We've trained our AI with hundreds of different weapons, with thousands of hours of footage, and we do that, what I mean by train, is making it smarter.
Senior VP Skylar Stewart walking me through how it works. The artificial intelligence integrates into a client's existing security camera system. If it detects a weapon, exterior doors can instantly be locked, and the image is sent to a monitoring service where a human verifies the threat.
That immediately kicks off a call to first responders, where they stay on the phone, feeding them real-time accurate information of who, what, where, and when that threat is at.
Simultaneously, the client gets an alert with pictures on their phone and real-time updates on how soon help will arrive. With good cameras and a larger weapon, the AI can ID a threat from 10 to 50 feet out. But what about false positives, I wondered?
If somebody's carrying something in an unusual way and it's the lighting is, you know, if I carry my phone in a certain way, it could look like a gun. That's why the human in the loop is so important. We immediately put a picture of that in front of a human who's there 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and they go, no, that's not a gun.
Especially important in an open carry state like Arizona, or if a police officer walks into a business. Ashley owns a health and wellness company that uses the system.
It's a great peace of mind to know that if something were to happen, I have an app on my phone that will notify me immediately, and we don't have to wait to hear a gunshot. We get notified and we can take action appropriately.
Defendry's promotional video shows how the system can even utilize interior cameras as well, in case a gunman conceals their weapon, in which case the doors wouldn't lock. With the U.S. closing in on 150 mass shootings so far this year, it's a sad problem. Defendry wants to be part of the solution to solving.
So the safety service Defendry offers does not come cheap. Prices start at about $400 a month for up to 8 cameras of monitoring.